see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
And I remember Dave very well. He was a very kind and amiable person. Everybody liked him. He had a habit of bursting into song, and he had a nice voice too. So we enjoyed listening to him. And he was very kind to everybody. He was very good-natured, and everybody treated him as well as they could because everybody liked him. And we're sorry to see him go because we enjoyed his company. And it's too bad he had to go.
Dave, you always talked about how happy you would be with Mary. And we know that you are probably the way feeling right now. Glad to be with Mary for good. Dave, you will always be in our hearts. May you rest in peace.
This is Elizabeth, David, and I'm sorry you're not with us anymore. I was the one that sat right next to you all the time I was here, and I was so happy always to hear you say, I'm hungry, I'm thirsty, and I love you, Mary. And I hope that you're having a wonderful time up in heaven with your dear Mary.
David, I have to tell you, we're all very happy that you are finally with your Mary. David, may you rest in peace. This is your friend, Jean Ripley.
Dave, you're now with Mary. May you rest in peace, my friend. This is James Roberts, your friend.
Good morning.
This is Alma May. Dave, may you rest in peace.
This is Lillian Miner. David, may you rest in peace.
Dave, this song is for you. You sang it frequently. Take me out to the ball game.
Take me out to the ball game.